My name's Louis. I'm going to be training you, Sandro, today. Today we're going to be doing some chest exercises and some back exercises.
Okay.
Right. So you want to warm up on the back. So. It's just warm your muscles up so you don't fall over or get cramped. So 3 more minutes. Alright, yeah. 2 more minutes now. So I'm getting warmer.
Yeah.
That's good. So 1 more minute now. Feeling all right?
Yeah.
We'll do some stretches for your chest first so you don't pull out. So you're going to get down like this. Go down like that.
Change one.
Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Come on, one more. That's good. Now if you just wanna pull out, push chest out, just stretch the muscles. Good. Move on to the exercises now. So we're going to be first working on chest press. So this is going to work on your muscle fibres in mainly your chest here. We're going to do it decline. So we'll start off with
what?
The 12s. Start off right with
12s. 12, yeah.
Like that. Okay. So
just a bit like that.
Well, actually, we'll start off with the 20s, if you're alright with the 20s.
Yeah, feel quite strong.
So, get your dumbbells, like that, on your knees, push it back, like that, up like that, take it down to here, straight back up. And you'll be doing 10 reps a day.
Okay.
Alright. Try slow it down.
How many?
10. Just slow it down. That's 3.
Good.
That's 4. That's right. Just keep it strict. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. And slow this one. So all the way down. Slow. Back up. Tight. One more. Go with it or not, feeling alright?
Yeah.
Right. So the leg again, just do exactly the same movement.
Yeah.
Good aim. Feeling alright after that? Yeah?
Yeah.
So we're going to do 2 sets of wide grip pull ups for your back now. So it's going to work the top of your back and your lats. So, you know what it is? Hands about there.
Yep.
View, back straight. Pull like that. You're going to be doing 15 reps.
15?
15 to 20 reps, yeah. This is going to be out. That's it. Boom. You've got that straight. That's it, mate. Do
Bobby won. Well, that's it. Well done. Another 30 second rest.
30 seconds.
Well done. You feel the muscles getting nice and tight.
Yeah.
Back.
Yeah,
it's good. And we'll move back onto incline chest press, the top of your chest. Okay. You alright?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good.
So, for this one we're going to start off with the 20s again. Is that how it worked here, yeah?
Yeah.
Same movement as before. So, sit down, like that, lay back, push up, take it up to about there, bring it down, and straight back up. You want to make it so it's nice and strict, so it's in muscle fibres, and you'll be getting 10 reps out.
Is that alright, yeah?
Yeah.
10.
10 reps.
Ready to go in about 10 minutes, so I'll just hang on and then finish the assessment. Done.
That's it. Well done. Feel alright?
Yeah.
Right, we'll be alright using 30s. Is he feeling strong?
Yeah.
Right, so I'll show you how to do it again. So, what I do with these is I feel a bit heavy, push them up on my knees, so like that. I'm going to be taking it up, okay, just nice and slow down. You'll only be taking it to about there now, push them straight back up to there, back up. I'm going to be doing 8 reps.